I get Audio versus Crux. Switchless versus C2. Nick Bongo 91 versus Kuchi Kachi. And BZ versus Code Player. If you are a band player in Squad Strike, you need to pick one character and then two random.
Wait, what?
One character, two random.
What?
Yeah, it's always been like that.
Always?
Yes.
Oh, at arcade. Oh, if you're ranked. Yeah, if you're ranked.
No, it's double.
Thank you. All right. So here we have my goat Lumis versus my goat Draika. Fox versus Wolf, the classic Star Fox matchup. Good call out with the back air on that jump by Lumis. Goes for a hard up smash call out, but doesn't quite get there. Definitely a dire situation with Draika here. Ooh, good up smash call out by Draika. Still gotta play very safe if he wants to get it. Lumi's going for the hard call outs, but misses both of those. Alright, standard Wolf combo. Ooh, a hard F-smash callout on that roll there. And Lumis goes up one. Oh, he is up two, he has just informed me. Okay, I am here to inform you that PYK will not be playing for a while, so please find something else to do if you don't care about these random nerds.
Chris, are you up? No?
Not yet.
Thank you, I will take that as a compliment. Okay, on to the next match here. Fairly even start here. Draika trying to control space with Wolf's big, but oh, the flash confirmed doesn't quite work out there. Ooh, goes for a hard read at the ledge, but Pierre gets back on. Landing there, go for much. Misses the juggle with the dash deck. It goes for a hard read F smash, but no results there. Ooh, good parry, but doesn't follow up with it. Lumi's doing a lot of safe areas on shield, but so far not having a lot of follow-ups. Now, Fox is a character who, if he cannot land his typical kill moves, does have a bit of trouble. And as I say that, of course, commentator's curse, so we get the back air, and that's the deal, back to relatively even. Big fight on the platforms here. Ooh, huge down smash. Clips Lumis at the ledge. Draika bringing this bit set back slowly. Ooh, big flash confirmed. That's a lot of damage. Oh, good jab lock by Lumis there. unfortunately misses the down smash follow by what I assume he was going for. Trika just really controlling the space well with Wolf's big aerials. Oh, the call out, but the DI misses the second hit, so it doesn't kill. That could be the design factor, but that dash attack is going to do it. Trika brings back. Huh? Okay. Alright, off to play my set. Have fun.
Jordan! Have you played
Choppets
yet? Can you play
Choppets?
Sure.
I can veto it though.
Okay. Friday versus Choppets in ultimate singles. Friday versus Choppets.
Okay, you're good.
Yeah. Squat right. Wait, this right here.
Yeah.